Hey guys, today I am going to be opening up a new pair of shoes. So for a while I've been skating Vans. I always thought they were good shoes. I've tried out a lot of shoes and they never seem to really work out because I skate like a lot and I always tear through them really fast and I always have giant holes in my shoes, which end up ripping holes in my socks and then my feet, which is never good. Kind of sucks. I decided to move on from Vans and I was doing some research and I came across these. So today I'm gonna be opening and reviewing these Adidas Bushinets. I think that's how you pronounce it. I don't know. So let's get started. And so these ones, spare laces, you unwrap it and I love the color. Ta-da! What I like about the shoe is the sole and, you know, the side part, I don't know what it's called. It doesn't go up too high. It's made out of a really good material. It's not usually the same material I wear. They're flexible. What I like is recently, not brand new, but recently Adidas started doing the jagged stripes instead of the normal ones, which I really like. Something else I like is the big tongue, which actually you can cut off. An alternative though. Light. Sparkles. Overall, it looks like a pretty tough shoe. It's a really nice material. It's thick. So yeah, let's try them on. So these, I actually tried them on in the store, but they were in black. And they didn't have my size in stock, so I had to order them. Ooh. See, I really like that. They've already, like, I can already feel them molding to my feet. They're very comfortable. See, I already stuck the laces under the sole, but I really like the tall tongue on these shoes. Yeah, I like how low they are. They're very comfortable, flexible. I like these. So, and they come with black laces also. So, let's try and skate.
So far, even just rolling, I can tell the difference. It's very smooth. They're very comfortable shoes, and I can barely feel like all the dirt I got here. So, see what I can do for tricks.
So I'm back from skating, as you can see, and these shoes are amazing. I mean, I'm sweating because it's hot in here, but I skated them. I did multiple kick flips, multiple heel flips, and there is basically nothing. They still look basically brand new. They're wicked comfortable. They skate great. They're light. They're comfortable. They're flexible, and they're a lot better than any shoe I've skated, and plus they've taken the least amount of wear after even just a couple of tricks. So I would suggest, if you skate as much as I do, I would suggest these shoes because they're comfortable, they're thin, they're a little lower than I like. I don't usually skate really low shoes, but I would make an exception for these. They are amazing shoes, and they look good, and they feel good, and they skate good. So yeah, that's it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and peace.